Oh no. Eh, whatever. It's fine. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that definitely makes sense. Yeah, that definitely makes sense, Alexi. Too late. We already won 5-3. All right. Thank you, Magpie. See you in a bit. Ah, shoot. Meh, whatever. All right. 14 on 13 shots on goal. 4-2 skill shots. 30-8 hits. 7-4 steals. Out of our 4 mega strikes, 3 of them scored in, and we possessed the ball most of the time. Alright. Next round, we're going to be versing Waluigi. In the next round, number 4, we're going to be versing Waluigi's the home team. Let's check the cup stats. Still in first place. Now at the top for Golden Foot, and still at the top for Brick Wall. Though tied with Waluigi, if I'm not mistaken. And we're going to be playing at the Santu. I think I might want to open up the curtains. On. Oh, Mega 5. Currently in the lead now, thanks to those Mega Strikes. Nice try. So close. Yeah, whatever. Ah, so close. Yeah, that is also why I do not like to do the mega strikes in the middle of the field. That's also why. Try. Yeah, that would be a bit too extreme of an angle. That was close. One, but it's fine. Nah, whatever. Sand Tomb is one of my most despised stadiums in this game anyway. Though I should also learn to just ignore or just push through. What's the word I'm looking for? Just barge through the obstacles in the area. And my grandma just called me just to... Okay. You know what? I'll let you guys read the post-game summary real quick. While I put this away, my grandma's calling me non-stop. Okay, I'll be right back.